Okay. Let's see if I can get close enough to this gym to interact with it. There we go. That's better. Interesting what it's suggesting, but I think I don't even know what move the other one has. I just know this one has close combat, so I'm not gonna bother using the other one. Let's use the other Machamp. Finally, Gardevoir. There we go. Because we're gonna go with the weather boost once we done. Once we're done with super effective, we do weather boost. Now, if this thing has Zen Headbutt, then we could be in big trouble. Alright, let's do this. Yeah, you better dodge that because Ice Beam would have... What? Oh, use another one? I can't tell. Whoops. I should have dodged that one too. Oh, that was another Ice Beam in a row. Alright, we'll wait that Ice Beam. Alright, next. This is a level 25 in the champ, so it's gonna be a bit weaker. But we're almost in the red here. There we go. This is gonna be weather boosted. Just have to dodge the Ice Beam though. Did I not dodge it in time? Dang. Alright, that's fine. We're almost finished. this. It's a cow. Are you gonna do anything? Is it just gonna stand there and start jumping? Since when do cows jump? There we go, took you long enough. Well, now we gotta do that process again. What do they say about this IVs? Ooh, this could be good in the Great League. Oh, certainly caught my attention, and also, no. Because look at that. So, we're gonna transfer that. Let's actually refill our... There we go. And thank you, and goodbye.